Hi friends, in this video I'm going to talk about a company called Duolingo. It's a very big online company for learning languages. You can learn different types of languages using this product. The goal of this application is to make education available for everyone. This project was started in Pittsburgh and its headquarters is also in Pittsburgh. So basically, how does this product helping the customers? For example, if you would like to learn different languages in the world, you can use this app to learn these languages. For example, French, Italian, and different types of languages you can learn using this application. Now let's see some numbers for Duolingo app. There are totally 500 million users for this application. And in a day, 500 million exercises are completed because when you start learning a language, what will happen is like they will be giving like exercises, like a game. So you can finish one level and move on to the next level. So they're saying 500 million exercises are completed in a day. So how can the user can access this application? It's available in iOS, Android, Windows Phone, and web browser. So how does this application work? For example, if I want to learn French, I can log in and select the basic level, and what will happen is like it will be like a game. There will be a time given and there will be 20 questions and you have to answer each question one by one. If you give a correct answer, it will be marked as green, and then if you give a wrong answer, it will be in red color. This is how you can learn the language step by step. And approximately each language, they say there are 2000 words available. And one more point to remember, once you give all the answers correctly, you can move on to the next level. There are many levels available inside the application. You'll be really motivated looking at this experience points and you can move on to the next level one by one. Let's see some of the benefits, like why Duolingo is famous and why people are liking it more. Once you start the course, you can see the progress, like how exactly your progress is and how fast you are able to learn the language. And since the application has game-like features, you will have fun and you'll also stay motivated. Especially for kids, they'll have more fun. And one more point to remember is they are using artificial intelligence to experience personalized learning. Another point to remember, Duolingo is a completely free application, but there will be some ads. If you want to remove the ads, you have to purchase Duolingo Plus, where you have to pay some fees per month so that you will not have any ads. Now let's see the technology stack used to build this application. Looks like AWS and Google Cloud are used for deployment, like a cloud. And for the CI/CD pipeline, Jenkins, Intrabase, and GitLab. And for the programming language, looks like Python is used. Let's see some more technology stack. For the configuration management, Ansible, Puppet, and Chef are used. For example, infrastructure as code, Terraform, and CloudFormation is used. And for the containerization, Docker or Rocket is used. Zabbix, Nagios, ELK, and Splunk are used as monitoring and logging systems. For scripting, Python and Bash is used. For the database, I could see both relational database and the NoSQL database has been used. Friends, so far I shared very basic information about Duolingo app, which is very useful for learning different types of languages. If you are more interested, please go through the website and learn more about it. Hope this very small information is helpful. All the best for your career. Please subscribe to Interview.channel. Thank you.